Right, lassies, I've got an announcement to make. That's me, 6 days after heroin, and I'm on the methadone programme.
Oh, that's great, Charlene. Brilliant.
Oh, thanks, darling. I do appreciate it, honestly. It's a hard programme to get into, but I'm determined this time, so I'm honestly determined.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck are you mm-hmm at, Kirsty? Huh? I'm sitting here opening my fucking heart out, and you're mm-hmm. What's your problem?
Oh, congratulations. Is that better for you?
Congratulations? What kind of sincere fucking statement is that?
You know what? Let me take that statement back and find a better one for you. How about this? Fuck you, and fuck everybody at this table who seems to think that you're fucking something special because you're on the methadone programme. Laddie fucking da, big whoopty fucking do, you're a junkie.
I'm not a fucking junkie.
Oh, really? Really? Well, roll up your sleeves and let us all count your track marks. Everybody said it. Everybody at this table's talked behind your back and says you're a dirty junkie bastard.
Oh, really?
Oh, really? Oh, fucking really? Aye, really? Sitting there like butter with me melt. You've looked in your nose long enough at me, lady, and I've had enough yet. Sitting there all hoity-toity, think you're lady of the manor. You're nothing of the sort. You're a stinking, dirty, meth-breath junkie bastard.
You've got no fucking class.
Nay class? Nay fucking class? I'm reeking a class.
Don't start,
no, hold on a second. You've got a fucking cheek. Try to punt out your pussy on OnlyFans and nobody fucking subscribe to you. You're a washed up old has-been bastard. A way to fuck.
You can't talk to her like that.
I'm not even talking to you, so you shut the fuck up.
Don't you dare point at me.
I'll fucking poke your eyes out, you fucking beast.
Beast? How fucking dare you?
You're just as bad as that cow sitting in front of me, sitting there like your Maggie Smith, Dame Judy Dench, Downton Abbey, looking down your nose at me because I like to shop in Aldi and Lidl. Well, fuck you.
I don't have a problem with Aldi or Lidl.
You're a fucking liar.
Listen, I don't know what your problem is, but maybe you should cut back on the wine, eh?
What the fuck did you say to me?
You've drank 14 bottles of fucking Chardonnay.
It was fucking 13 bottles.
Right, Kirsty, calm fucking down.
Don't fucking tell me to calm down. You're my sister and you're sitting there fucking too scared to open your mouth. Oh, look at me, I'm scared of Dame Judy Dench. Fuck off.
Kirsty, I can't deal with you.
Well, fuck off then.
Kirsty, I think you've got a drinking problem.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck are you mm-hmm? Well, you fucking mm-hmm'd at me, so I'll mm-hmm at you, bitch. Oh, really? Do you want to play this fucking game? Do you want some home truths, do you?
What fucking home truths?
Oh, Kirsty, please don't start.
Right, lassies, that's enough, man. Drink up and fucking stop fighting.
No, go on. Spill the fucking beans then. Go on. I fucking dare you.
Oh, you dare me, do you? Well, guess what, bitch? I've been pumping your man.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Kirsty. Oh, Kirsty, no.
Sorry, but it's true.
You did not fucking shag my man.
I fucking did. I rode him rotten.
I'm gonna fucking tear your throat out, bitch!
Don't know what's the big fucking issue. Your man's got a wee willy, wee chipolata cock, wee one-inch wanger.
My man would never fucking shag you, you fucking cow. I'll stick this puss in your face, you bitch!
Ha ha, you missed. I shagged your man, and you're a junk.
I'm fucking out of here.
Oh well, fuck yous all. I'll sit and finish my wine, and just so you know, I've got crabs, so your boyfriend's willy's gonna be crawling. Ha ha.